is a brief view of the superstructure that actually holds this place up. It's all angle and nuts and bolts, hardly any welding at all. Although inside there was quite a large welding facility, and they've got the entrance to it is just up there. There's a big radome over there, which is obviously some type of radar listening device. If we swing down, you'll look down the stairs. If we go down gently, again, some idea of the size of this place. It's a bit like the Eiffel Tower, it's huge. All bolted together. Must have taken some time to build back in the 1950s. Look at that.